All right, what we have here, uphill speed ladder. I love to start off each and every drill with ladders. To always make sure my footwork is always nice and swift and make sure that they're always up under me and making sure they're always moving at the same time. These are good exercises to do if you want to get better footwork and better agility, better quickness. I mean, it all falls into one. On the off season, what I try to do with the drills, with the ladder, is I try to work on this each and every day. The ladder definitely transitioned over to my game a lot because I am a press corner. You gotta always make sure that your reaction is always quicker than the receiver. And this drill is definitely something that can help with those reaction times and feet quickness as well. The first drill that we're gonna show you with the uphill speed ladder, I like to start off with 2 feet in each hole. So we started off slow. We're going to uphill, like I said, 2 feet in each hole all the way up. Uphill karaoke. This is where you have to have good hip and feet correlation going up the hill. I mean, it's going to burn eventually, but that's the beauty of it, to where you can get good solid work. So for the last one, we're going to give you the icky shuffle. That can help you as well because a lot of guys, a lot of athletes don't have the correlation to do this drill nice, fast, and perfect. So we're gonna take you through a couple drills full speed. Hope you guys can keep up. You always wanna make sure you always in and out of the ladder. You wanna pretend that you're doing ladders on hot coal. That's the only way that you will create footwork quickness. I believe that'll definitely help young corners and even the corners in the pros. It can definitely go a long way where you can have this drill down packed to where you can keep the ladder nice, fresh, and clean. You can do your drills full speed. You can get to where you can keep the eyes up. That's when you master the ladder, and I believe that can definitely take your game to the next level. And that's a quick ladder workout. What I like to do before and after each and every workout.